Hello guys, and today I'm going to be trying to make it past door 50. So, I mean, that's basically it. I got a couple things, but I'm going to need some money just in case. I at least want to make it to door 50. That would be nice. So far, so good. I haven't seen any monsters. Let's see. This is why I got a flashlight. Alright, door 15. Here comes Rush. Alright. Another reason why I got the flashlight. Ooh, nice. That candle will be very useful for later. I have to save these lockpicks for something else. That means I have to find the key. Alright, let's do this. Too bad I can't afford a crucifix, that would have been nice. Too bad I didn't pick up everything. I can't just go back though. Maybe I just continue. Yep, I just continue on, let's go. Let's go, come on. Just like four more books, I'm halfway there, kind of. If all four books are up there, this is like the perfect thing. Come on, I just need to get over. I keep on hearing screech. All right, I gotta go. Go. One more. Wait, no, I have them all. What's the code? 16066. Oh my gosh, I made it. I'm finally here, let's go. Oh my gosh, it's perfect. Almost perfect, oh. Maybe, I mean, I can't get another one of those. Yeah, I'll just tip them. Go. I got an achievement. Money. Give me all the money I can get. Oh, yes. Let's go. go, let's go. Alright, let's go. No! And a bunch of other stuff. And I would be able to see how far I get, but I couldn't do it. And I can't just find a lockpick. Let's go. I got an achievement. Whatever. Alright, let's go, round two. Easy. No, I died. Ah. Well, that was probably one of my best runs. It was literally just rush. I am such an idiot. 88, that's my high score. Let's go. All right. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. Oh, there's my dead body and all my stuff. Well, bye.